at this notorious place. First they had video games, now they had comic books. It's been like some weeks or months since I've been over here. So